What's up, you guys? Martin here, and Nico is being a little lazy, but look how cute he looks. He's being a little lazy, but he is so chill. He's in the blankies. He's with Daddy. And you're sleeping.
Martin woke him up.
I didn't know that.
He did. He came out of the room and he was talking. And Nico lifted his head, but otherwise he was passed out.
He's so cute. He is so tired.
It is super warm.
It's warm, huh? Look at this gloomy day. And you guys look hella comfortable.
He's probably gonna make me pass out. I'll be very clear about that.
And over there. If you guys could see this, I'm zooming in. You got Nala passed out. And then you have Athena giving herself a bath. And then you have Dorian passed out. I'm telling you, you guys. Our fur babies are spoiled. Oh, Nico, say hi to everybody, Bubba. Yeah, you tired. Look at your gray hairs.
Here, we're gonna untuck your little feetsies.
Oh, little feet.
So you can get some cooler.
Oh, you think he's too. Look at his long ass body. His feet, his body, then his face. Oh. Getting Nick got off of work. I've been cleaning all day. I cleaned the living room. I cleaned all of the kitchen, the dining room, I did the bathroom. I threw out all the garbage. Be quiet. I threw out all the garbage.
Did you see that, guys? He's taking all of my credit.
Oh.
All of my hard work that I did. And he wants to steal my credit.
Well, anyways.
Absolutely shameful. What kind of husband are you?
And if you guys could tell, I got my eyebrows did. Looking all fresh. Looking fresh. Okay? Every time we go to the mall, my mom's always bugging me to go get my eyebrows threaded. Like, I usually wax my eyebrows, but she wants me to always get threaded with a string, and I always tell her no. I'm like, no, 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 no. But then yesterday, we went to the mall, and she's like, get your eyebrows done. I'm like, I'm not getting them threaded. I will get them waxed, but I'm not getting them threaded. And she's like, come on. I'm like, are you paying for them? And she's like, yeah, I will. I'm like, all right, then fine. So I got my eyebrows threaded, and here's a clip of me getting them done right here.
Oh, that don't hurt.
Oh, it's just the bottom part. The
bottom part. Oh, great.
Does it feel nice?
That does.
So cool. Like this. Like this.
Oh. Like that?
Yes. Yeah. Proper stretch the skin.
Oh.
Like this. And yeah.
Like that?
Yes. Yeah. Yeah. Just stretch your skin. You okay?
Yeah.
I wish I had thick eyebrows. Just have so much.
And honestly, you guys, it did not hurt. So when I'm getting them threaded, it's like this side didn't hurt at all. But this side hurt bad. And she was doing the threading all like up here, down here. It was a pretty cool experience. I think I'm gonna do it like that now. She said when you wax it, you rip the hair out. I mean, you break the hair, right? So when you rip, you break the hair. But when you get them threaded, they're actually pulling the root out, so it lasts longer. So I'm gonna see how long this is.
Why are you moving? We're supposed to be amigos, Taquito.
So yeah, you guys, I did everything, and
who knows what that's from? How many people have seen that movie?
Oh.
Where they're like, you know, Taquito, how could you? We were supposed to be amigos. Can you tell me what movie that is?
Me or them?
Them.
Because I don't know it. If you guys
don't
know it, I probably, it sounds familiar. Seriously? If you guys know what that movie, if you guys know what that's from, leave a comment down below.
Seriously? You don't know what it is?
It sounds familiar, like a lot, but it probably gets me. All right, you guys, I cleaned up my area. Dusted everything, so I got all this dusted.
Ugh, fine.
Got all that dusted.
Jesus,
man. What? Wait, what was that? Annabelle, what do you want? What are you doing, Annabelle?
Quit being creepy.
Yeah, so I dusted it and I even got this on right now. You guys can see that good. Look how cool that is, you guys, with my potions. So, yep, I cleaned up the house. Cleaned the bathroom. And, yeah. Good stuff here. And in a bit, I'm gonna be trying some star fruit. I've never had it before, but I heard it's good. I don't know if I got a ripe one, but we're gonna try to eat some star fruit today. We'll see how that goes. All right, you guys, we're gonna try the star fruit. Mine doesn't look that great. Our store didn't have really good looking ones. So this is a star fruit. Okay. And the way you're supposed to cut it, I'm gonna show you guys how I seen it on YouTube because I've never tasted one of these. I've never prepped one of these. So let's get on to this. All right, so on YouTube, it shows you to cut one end. Then you cut this end. Okay, like that. And then you trim the edges. Like that. Okay, I don't know if you guys seen that. I'm trying to see the camera. There's not a good lighting. I'm sorry about that. Once again, do it with this one. Bam. Bam. And then you cut them. They do look like a little star. That's cute. Look at that. They look like stars. Look at this. That's so cool. It's how they look when you cut them and you slice them. Stars. All right, you guys, we are gonna try these star fruits. See if they're good. You know what they smell like? Babe? Mm. Like kiwi. All right, you guys, let's test this bad boy out. So here's a star fruit. They look good. They smell good. They smell like a fruit. They don't really have a... They have a slight...
I hope it smells like a fruit.
Well, it's like... This is not... It's hard to explain. All right, let's try this. How would I express that? How would I explain this? It's good, it's okay, but I don't know what... It's not sweet, but it's not... It has a slight sweetness to it, but it's more bitter. I don't know how they're supposed to taste, but... Tastes okay. So interesting day so far. I've been getting a lot of hate in general with my crab mukbang that I've done. Some people tell me to delete it. I'm not deleting it. Some people tell me to, if I could block that person that, or block the people that are being negative. I'm not gonna do that because it doesn't really affect me when people are talking crap about me in general, like in person. But I don't know. But today, for some reason, today, my crab mukbang that I've done is getting a lot of hate. And there's this one specific girl, lady, I don't know what she is. Her picture, of course, she doesn't have a picture. She has no videos. She has no subscribers. So it's just probably someone that just likes to hate on people. Which I don't understand that. Like, how do people just hate on people? Like, are so rude. Like, I get it. That crab mukbang was a bomb. It was a fail. Like, I enjoyed it, but I don't know. I hate repeating myself. I hate trying to defend myself. If you don't like the video, just don't watch it. Because it's like, there's other crab mukbangers out there that you guys can watch. I'm not saying, oh, okay, mine sucks, so go see someone else. Now, if you don't like it, and if you don't like me, then go, because I don't need you. Okay? But this girl has been at it all day. I'll read you guys a few things that she has said. So one, this is the first thing she said, okay? So on the mukbang, I can't watch this shit no more. Throwing away too much meat. And then she proceeds to put 6 or 7, she's flipping me off with like the little emoji flip off hand thing with a whole bunch of red faces, okay? Whatever. Then she goes on to say, fuck you, MF, which I'm thinking is, you know, the motherfucker. Just shut the fuck up. I'm assuming she tried to spell just, you know, but she spells it G-I-S. Okay. And turn off the camera, you fat fuck. Suck a dick. This is what's funny, saying it out loud. Suck a dick, bitch, because you can't eat crabs, pig. Okay. Excuse me for the language, but I'm just reading what she said, as you guys can see. So, I don't know. Yes, I've gained weight a little bit, okay? Being married does that to you. So, yeah, I gained a little weight, okay? I'm battling my own demons right now. I don't like being like this. Okay, but I don't know. But like I said, people could talk shit and it's fine. Like, it don't bother me. I don't know. I have mixed feelings. To be honest, when she called me fat, I'm like, ew. Okay, yeah, I know I'm fat, but if I look, I probably look like 10 times fatter on camera than what I do in person. So I'm like, oh shoot. Because what I'm showing you guys are seeing me. So it's like, it gave me kind of like, huh? No, it's makes me think, okay? But yeah, she just keeps going on and on and on. Let's see, she just wrote something else. She said, crabs are my best friend, bitch. You are fucking over my best friend.
She needs to get that checked out because that's a disease.
So fuck you, once again. With yo, non-crab eating ass. Fuck you, bitch. Not throwing away shells, motherfucker. You throwing meat, bitch. FOH. What does FOH mean? It's abbreviated something because apparently this person, what's your name? Nita R. Armstrong. You can't spell for shit. So I don't know what you're saying. I can't comprehend. Oh man. I'll show you guys right now. If you guys look at the screen, you guys have already been seeing the stuff that she's been writing. But she just wrote this right now. And you tell me. I'm trying to read this. I'm trying to understand. Yo, with yo non-crab eating ass. Okay, so you're trying to say with your? I don't know. Haters are gonna hate. Haters are gonna hate. It's annoying as hell. I'm over here eating my star fruit. Mmm. I don't think I got a ripe one. I don't know. I would buy them again. But they're cool. They're different. Nico, you can have this.
That girl needs to get her shit checked out.
Yeah. Like, that girl's... I don't know.
I'm just saying, like, if Crabsy's your best friend, girl, you need to go see a doctor.
Her, crabs are her best friend, apparently, so we can't talk. I can't eat crab wrong because,
Wait, if crabs are her best friend, why are you eating your best friend? Like, that's disgusting.
That's true.
Number one. Number two, like, I wouldn't eat my best friend.
Nikita R. Armstrong, first of all, you need to learn how to spell. Yeah, I'm pretty excited. Thank you, Nikita, because, or Nita. Your name's Nita? I don't know what the hell your name is. Anyway, thank you, because this is my first hate mail video. Mukbang. And that's okay, because I like it. I like hate mail. Hate mail is funny, because I look at them and I'm like, you really have nothing better to do with your time and your life than just to be rude to people online when you can't even post a picture of yourself, when you can't even, when you don't even upload videos, when you have zero subscribers, zero uploads, but you can go ahead and just talk crap about people that are a little more successful than you are. This is sad, but that's just your life, and that's just what you gotta do. Most other people, same thing. Oh my God, you're wasting too much crab. Oh my God, I can't believe it. You know what? Who bought the fucking crab? If you guys don't like the way I eat, if you guys don't like my mukbangs, don't watch them. Honestly, there's been a lot of support on that video too. There's people that say, oh, I can't, you wasted a lot of crab, but I'm still gonna subscribe to you because you're really cool. Okay, thanks. But at the end of the day, who's getting paid? Okay, you're gonna be hating on all of my video like that. Keep going, keep talking about it, keep cussing at me, keep calling me fat, keep telling me to go suck dicks. Whatever you want to do, go ahead and do it, because I'm getting paid for that. And that's a sweet, sweet feeling, you know? Sweeter than this star fruit. Sweeter than the star fruit to get paid for your dumb minds that want to hate. That's fine. I never claimed to be a great mukbanger. I honestly just started doing it because I'm like, you know, it's kind of fun. I like watching Fluffy. I like watching other people eat, you know? And I thought I would try it. I'm not saying I'm like the best. Like, damn. But yeah, that's what I have to go through right now, because she keeps responding. I just messaged her saying what Nikki said. He just said, I don't know if you guys can hear him in the background, but he was like, if crabs are her best friend, then why is she eating them? True. So I said that. I guess I shouldn't be feeding into that. I shouldn't let myself just... But it's like, really, man, like, just calm the hell down. Man. Let me see if she responded. Let's see if she responded. Okay, she says, then you're drooling when you eat corn. Fucking disgusting. You just make me sick. You just. So I'm assuming she said you just, but then again, Nita R. Armstrong, you can't spell for shit. So you make me sick. And they said the same reason why you shouldn't, bitch.
I'm sorry.
So you guys, it's Nikita, girl. Like, she is so freaking stupid. I'm gonna stop responding to her because I don't know who she is, but look at, don't you love that? How when people are talking crap about you, when people are talking crap about you, they just have like a little, their name abbreviated in a little circle. You can't see who they are, you can't see anything like that.
And like
it's just ridiculous. Like, I want to just be like, then shut the fuck up and quit watching, but then I don't want to stoop that low. I don't want to go down. I don't want to be that level. Like, come on, man. Does she not know what I've been through in my life? Like, I've been called everything in the book, and things don't get to me like that.
What book?
The only thing that gets to me is, like, maybe my weight, and that's an honest truth, okay? My weight is a problem for me, and I don't like it. But, you know, that's my own thing I'm working on. But, yeah. Haters are gonna hate. That's probably what I'll call this video. Hate comments. Number one. Even though there's more people that were hating on me, but this girl's just stuck out because she's just like a thorn on my side. Like, just the way she talks, she can't speak, she can't spell, and the way she's acting, so it bothers me. Not what she says, but just the person that she is. And like, it makes you think, like, damn. How you're like this with everybody, right? She keeps commenting on me. Even though I'm not responding. The only time I responded was when Nick told me to, or he didn't tell me, but when he said that, it gave me an idea to do it. But she keeps commenting on that video. Like, she's spamming my video, basically. And,
I feel like that's pretty good. The more she comments, the more she's giving you money.
Yeah, yeah. Nita, go ahead and comment. Keep commenting on those little things.
Nita?
Or whatever her fuck her name is.
Nikita. What's her name?
N-I-T-A. Nita. I don't know why I'm saying Nikita, but...
It could be Naga.
It could be none of your business because she nothing to me. Okay. But yeah, keep commenting. Keep hating. Keep spamming that video because I'm getting paid by every spam and comment you leave. Martin, Nikki, we're getting paid. Okay? So go ahead. As for the haters, go ahead and hate. If you want to leave comments, go ahead and leave comments because I get paid for that as well. And if I get a lot more haters, I'm just going to start doing hate mail. Hate comment video because I enjoy it. I laugh. But really, you guys, on a serious note, don't be a bully because bullies suck. Okay? And that's going to be it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. For the me eating part, not talking about this girl that is just talking like mad mess about me, but she's gonna continue to hate, and I'm not gonna feed that fire because she's a waste of my time. I just want you guys to know, me and Nikki, once again, appreciate all of you guys for watching our videos and for commenting, being positive. And just keep doing that. Keep making us happy, and we'll keep giving videos. If you guys like this video, please like, subscribe, favorite, share with your friends and family for more content. And until next time, don't be a lemon, be a rose bar.